I'll be honest with you. What in the actual fuck happened to Need for Speed? You know, once upon a time, I actually used to like this franchise, but now it's like, if taken this and literally shoved it down the toilet so hard, you might as well just say the idea has gotten sour after a couple years. Your latest entry, Need for Speed Unbound, what exactly in the world were you thinking when you put this game together? In the core, it looks nice, and it is literally the exact same Need for Speed that we've had since Carbon and Most Wanted. No offense, that's how much you've recycled this goddamn thing. But the question I would ask Crytron Games right fucking now, as of this very moment, is what in the world were you thinking trying to rush this out literally with only 3 months' notice and expect it not to flop? It's not a broken, buggy mess like every other video game that's out there, but man, it just sucks. It really does. The campaign is the biggest woke piece of shit, and you might as well just retell the same story as you did in Need for Speed Payback. It takes you 3 million years to earn money just to buy anything in the campaign and the multiplayer, unless you buy the highest edition literally possible of Need for Speed Unbound. Even then, it's only worth about 30 bucks. The driving sucks to the point where other games in your entire series shit all over it hand and foot, to the point where it makes me want to vomit. You've only been doing this for fucking ever. The voice chat functionality barely works in multiplayer and it's making people depressed because they can't even talk to other players. It takes you half an hour to drive to your objective because there's no fast travel system that every other racing game has had forever. The AI system is way too challenging and needs a massive overhaul to make the game easier for players. And right at the top of the list, if you screw up, crash, fail or lose any race in Need for Speed Unbound, you're only allowed to use the restart button 10 times before it penalizes you. When every other racing game, even their own Need for Speed games in the fucking series, has infinite restarts in a race. Everybody crashes cars in a race in Need for Speed. It's a video game. What the fuck is wrong with you? I'm so sorry. Did I miss anything? Ladies and gentlemen, that's why they call me a video game realist, because I have an excellent way of cutting through the bullshit when it comes to building video games. Need for Speed Unbound is of course no exception. I'm DarkSoulsGuyX, and that was your last video game review for the year. I will be back next year in March 2024. For the sake of my good health, I really need to do this more often.